think we're ready now. Excuse the noise of the boiler if you can hear that. Try and talk over it. So it's time for Mission Inspiration for December. Can't believe a whole year has gone already. Oh, I didn't know it said that. Mission for time of the year. These napkins are from the pound shop. Oh, excuse me, sir. And I'm just going to use this to cover the background. This isn't one of the steps for the prompts for the mission. I just want to cover that very ugly thing up there. I think that's it. Just to apply. Doesn't say. Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure that's just it. So, I'm just going to cover this. Look, if I can open it. Oh, it's glued shut up. Yeah. Ugh. Oh my. This is why you should clean off your jar lids before you shut them. Okay. Squirt some of that on there. Give this a good coat. I've done my usual trick, that's way too much. Drop those. Scrape this off into a little cup. Right. Get right to the edges. Beautiful napkin. Don't mind if I get some lumps and bumps, and you are going to see the background through, but that's okay. This is just a base layer, just to distort that a little bit. There we go. Over. Oh, right. Gently, gently, cutty monkey. There we go. Sister's door squeaking. I'm gonna let that dry, and then we will do the prompts. Okay, so for the first prompt, we've got add a thin layer of paint or gesso. I'm gonna go with gesso. Just grab my water spritzery bottle. And thin it down a little bit. It's not a very thick gesso, this anyway, so. Going to take a lot. Layer up gesso, and then I will need to dig out my stamp. my seasonal stamps, because that is the next step. Put some seasonal stamps all over the page. I think I might have some nice snowflakes. There we go. Just a nice thin wash. Try and get rid of. Might just add a bit more around the edges. Try and get rid of that yellow that I can see poking through. Here we go. I'll get that dry and find my stamps and pull everything out of my pot. And we will do the next step. So I've got more stamps for Christmas than I realised. I've got all these different ones that look like stamps, and these ones. Got some need to use. This one. And this one. This one looks like a Do Crafts. The Great British Card Company, designed and illustrated by Andrea Jane Evans. Probably off the front of a magazine. And this one, design objectives. This is a Do Crafts. I'm thinking this one for this set, and then maybe one of these pattern ones. What colour? What else do we have? I can't get my drawer open. Bear with me 1 second. There we go. There we go. Thinking some mowed lawn. Oh, all over the place. That was a bit tight. So I need distress ink. Wash off green fingers and all that. See it very well, but never mind, it's there. What's next? What colour shall I use for that one? Thinking the blue. We've got a way of blues. We've got peacock feather. And what's that one? Stormy sky. Stormy sky it is then. This probably won't show up very well. Well, it's there. I think it's because this stamp hasn't been used before, so it's still a bit doesn't absorb the ink very well when you first use them sometimes. Oop. And you're never really going to get a perfect stamp first time with your distress inks anyway, because that's just what they're for distress look. But that's given us a little bit of interest and texture into the background for that. So I'm going to dry that and then get out my products for my next step. So the next step is to add some texture layers with a stencil, and one of the colours in the colour scheme is silver, and I have some silver texture paste, so we're going to use that. And this stencil, I don't have any particularly Christmassy or wintery stencils, so we just have to make do with some dots and things. Oops. These are just from Lidl's. They come in this set. It's gone under the stencil a little bit, but that's okay, I'm not really fussed. Where did I put that? Stuff it away. I've got this. fence off a little bit. Yeah, that'll do for that, I think. And then we will add some white as well. Now, I've not had great success with this white with this stencil, so we shall see. Yep, it's doing well this time. Bit more here. Maybe a little bit more, just a tiny bit more there. There we go. Ooh. Not it. Right. And again, I'm going to go and dry this, and then we'll come back with a vocal image. Okay, so when I was heating the silver paint, I made it bubble. I just think that adds something interesting there. So next, I've got some snowflakes to stick down. Just clean this brush off a little bit. And grab some matte medium, I think. Where is it? Right here next to me. Modelling paste is not completely dry, but that's fine. It's dry enough for me to work on for the minute. I've just smudged that. Call it distress ink. Never mind, eh? Right, and I've got these stickers. These are from Lidl's as well. I haven't opened them, I bought them last year. I just thought this cute little reindeer would be nice. and get it to sit down. There we go. Now, what's next? Journaling quote or phrase. Think about that one. I'll be right back. Okay. I think I found my quote. I'm going to try and write it. By hand. Somewhere. Just trying to think where it will show up best. With the distress ink. A snowflake. There it is. Snowflake is winter's butterfly. What I'm going to do is just dry that quickly. And then I'm going to go around the letters so you can see them a bit better. Put that white out again. Just go over some of these. And add my apostrophe that I forgot. Again, just going to go around it in this blue pen. So, next step, drips and splatters. So, we're going to add some splatters in white. Pop a little bit of white paint down there. Spray it. Maybe a little bit too much water. Okay. them off the brush and we'll just go. I'm gonna go crazy. Why not? There we go. So we'll dry that off and then we need to add a border. Okay. Sink, border. Sorry. I'm going to use the Posca pen again. And I'm just gonna do some squiggly white lines. Okay, and then the last step is to add some sparkle, and I have my glitter glue. Should we just drop some onto the palette, I think. And grab a paintbrush. And I'm going to go over my snowflake, the glitter glue. To give it a nice bit of shimmer and sparkle. Not to be particularly careful about it, just slap it on. Yeah. That's giving me a bit of sparkle now. Don't know if you can see that. I'm a bit of a funny angle to the camera, so can't see the screen very well, but there we go. That's that. That is the December mission inspiration complete. I think I'm going to do one more video for this year. I'm going to finish the back cover of my journal. And that will be it. But if you want to join in the fun, I'll put the link for Mike's Facebook page where you can find all the prompts in the description below. it was great fun, so come join us. Thank you for watching. Bye guys.